Welcome back to the channel. I'm Tami Holtz, and today we are exploring a big question. If you're thinking of moving to Mountain House, is now the time to buy or should you wait? I'll walk you through the current market insights and why moving sooner could be your best option. Right now, the Mountain House market is showing some interesting trends. Homes are generally staying on the market longer than they have in recent years, giving buyers a bit more breathing room. While it's not a full buyer's market, conditions are definitely more favorable than in the past when competition was so intense that homes sold almost immediately. This shift offers buyers a chance to secure a home without facing the same bidding wars. Interest rates are currently in the high sixes, which may seem high if you're comparing them to past years. However, with more time to negotiate in today's market, there are still great opportunities to find value. And when rates eventually drop, we could see a return to intense competition again, meaning higher prices and more aggressive bidding. So the choice becomes whether to buy now with a slightly higher rate or wait and possibly pay more for the home itself. We're also in the fall season, which traditionally means fewer buyers are looking to move. This seasonal trend often brings less competition and can work in your favor, giving you time to look and negotiate, making the most of today's market. Now, while it's not technically a buyer's market, sellers today are more open to reasonable negotiations than they were in the past few years. With fewer bidding wars, buyers have a better chance to negotiate aspects like seller concessions or even getting some closing costs covered. If you buy now, you may face slightly higher interest rates, but refinancing could become an option when rates drop. By waiting, you risk entering a highly competitive market where you may end up paying significantly over the list price. So it's a trade-off, upfront interest versus potential future competition. Buying now means you start building your equity right away. Renters aren't building that same value or appreciation, so purchasing a home gets you started on equity and mortgage paydown. Plus, you'll have the option to refinance later if rates go down, giving you the best of both worlds without the pressure of overbidding. So, is it a good time to buy a Mountain House? Now, if you're considering settling in a vibrant community with plenty of growth potential, this might just be the perfect moment. And if you're wondering whether now's the right time for you, feel free to reach out to my mortgage concierge team using the link below. They're happy to offer insights, no strings attached. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more market insights on Mountain House. I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Tami Holtz with EPIQUE Realty.